I was thinking the same thing. Very nonchalantly makes his way into the building. And now Duclair gets away from Pete with his speed. Moves in. His shot. And a collision there with Elvis. And Elvis is in some difficulty.
Immediately grabs his head. This is not good at all. And Duclair made a move and the puck went wide of the net. I'm not sure if Elvis hit his head. The helmet came off. And you can see head athletic trainer who's been way too busy for this team. And he's out there having a conversation with Elvis right now. Duclair with the speed. And as contact was made, there's Jonas Korpisalo, who's talking with assistant coach Brad Larson. Let's take a look at it. You can see Pete trying to catch up now. Elvis pokes the puck. Oh, so he hit the top of his head on the post. Take a look at this. He pokes. He's going to lose his helmet. Oh, no, he got his helmet back. Okay, so his helmet was still on when he hit his head on the ice. But that's not much of a helmet. There's just a back cap on that back part of it. He's up right now, and as he throws himself, he gets hit right here. He gets a lot of snow, jammed up. And as he goes back, he gets his hand back there on the post. That helmet comes off immediately when he hits the ice. So he's going to have to... A lot of conversation here. He's going to have to leave. And that's the call of Mike Vogt. There's going to have to be some kind of assessment here. As Mike Vogt understands these athletes, they're going to have to go and make sure Elvis is okay. And that calls for Jonas Korpisalo. He's excited to be back with the team. He's just off his first victory back after conditioning down in Cleveland. He got a win. And here he is in front of his home crowd. And this crowd is a little bit annoyed to see Elvis leave. But a nice ovation for Jonas Korpisalo here in Columbus.
Elvis went down on a conditioning assignment to Cleveland, played one game, came away with a winner. And back between the pipes here for the Blue Jackets.